welcome to the new title office, BMV office. Had occasion earlier today to talk to a former county commissioner, you know. He called me. He was worried about the junior fair and the sale and making sure somebody was there to bid for the firefighters and the trustees. Now, probably at least half of you got that figured out by now. Mike Adelman called, and that is exactly what he wanted. And he would also tell you the county fair is next week. It's right down the road. The junior sale is on Thursday. The senior sale is on Saturday. And if you don't know how to do it, talk to John Brooks.
And as John Brooks always says, bring your wallet.
Right. More money. But if Mike were here, and I asked him, if Mike were here, he'd say it's a great day for Huron County. And it is a great day for Huron County. And a lot of commissioners have been around and done a lot of things, and we've been very fortunate. Tom Dunlap, Joe Hintz, myself, I'm assuming everybody knows me, most probably don't, Gary Bauer. But this has been a project that has been visible. In fact, a year ago, about today, is when we found material out there in front. Because I know it was Monday at County Fair when everybody was scrambling to try and get the thing solved. The fair does start Monday. But it worked out.
You guys have done a great job. This is a beautiful building. The customer flow is great. One of the things that we've really been talking about within the BMV writ large over the last 9 months is steps that we can take to improve the customer experience. And just walking into this facility, you can feel an improved customer experience. The customer flow, the layout, the design, the forethought from the commissioners and the other officials in the community who helped, the builders in the community who put together the plans for this building to be expandable for other services, and also having the titling and the BMV services together in a one-stop location. Exactly the kind of service that the BMV is trying to provide to customers in each community, and I just want to commend you guys for a great facility and the work that you put into this, and congratulate you on your grand opening. Thank you very much.
Commitment to planning for the future. And this building is built in such a way that it can be added onto and economically added onto with the utilities and the way the driveway is, that truly our site was to see this facility continue to grow as the money becomes available. Hopefully someday the voters will see fit to pass a bond levy. One thing during these periods of time, interest rates have been on the low side. So it really makes sense for us to borrow the money at this point. Going forward, time value of money and inflation and those types of things make that really an economic way to go.
Close these comments before we move over and cut the ribbon with our Chamber of Commerce, just by saying thank you. And it starts with saying thank you to our staff members in both of the offices, because we have a wonderful, beautiful building, but what best serves our customers are the people. And we have great people in both the title office and the BMV, and I hope they know that they are really appreciated and respected.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank